Hey, what's up, guys? This is Jacob Hiller. We're going to talk today about how to strengthen your muscles to be explosive. First of all, what you should know is there's two types of muscle growth. One type of muscle growth has to do with how strong the individual fibers are. That is what helps you get more explosive. The other type of muscle growth is what fills your muscles with fluid. So that's when you see guys who are massive, but they can't lift much weight, which means they have a lot of fuel in their muscles. To put more fluid in your body, more fuel, you need to completely exhaust your body. This means doing very high reps with very low weight until your body says, hey, we can't do this anymore. Puts more fuel in, you get bigger, but you don't really get stronger. Now, in order to get stronger, you need heavy weight. Heavy weight creates small damage and tears in the actual muscle. And your body responds by saying, hey, this weight is too heavy. So your body is intuitive. It knows when you need more fuel or when you need more strength, and it gives you whatever the training stimulus is. So you need to be using heavy weight. How much weight do you need? You need to be working out typically with 85% of the weight you can do one time. That's a weight that's going to activate all of your muscle fibers and create a response in your body to get stronger and more explosive. I know all this can sound a little overwhelming, but when you do understand it, you can know you're doing the right thing. So that's why I teach you guys this, because when you can understand the right way, you're less susceptible. I mean, if you Google best vertical jump exercises on Google, you're gonna get crap. I mean, the stuff that they teach you is like 1,000 calf raises. It's literally on the number one Google search, 1,000 calf raises. And kids are learning this and thinking that's gonna do it. It's the number one search on Google. Well, it's not. So that's why I teach you guys this, so you know it, to understand it, and you can apply it to your own training. So I will talk to you guys very soon.